I have many friends that teach art, and many of them still struggle to pursue their own work. So this residency gives them an opportunity to do just that.
The idea of spending 10 days just working on my artwork just sounded fabulous.
It seemed like the right fit for me because it was focused towards teachers.
The food is amazing. The housing is excellent. We get treated really well.
They get studio space. They get space in the dormitories.
The instructors have been incredible. It feels like college again to me, so that's a lot of fun.
The facilities are the top that I've ever been in. They have everything. The people here are so kind and so supportive.
Got to meet some really great people from all around the country. I've been impressed with this inspiring environment.
It's dedicated time that I normally wouldn't give myself.
I haven't immersed my head in just making art for a really long time.
If you want to be an effective teacher, get focused on your own work. That in and of itself is a great teaching tool.
I've been very inspired by seeing some of the other things people are doing and getting ideas for like what I could do next.
There's conversations and engagement that occur where nice bonds are built no matter where people are from geographically.
This little neighborhood is pretty sweet. Walk to this museum, walk to that museum, walk to Little Italy, it's great.
It's very valuable for teachers to be the student sometimes. And being around such positive, supportive people here is a kind of feeling that I think I'll be able to bring back into my classroom. I think it'll make me a better teacher.